From May 1st, all above 18 will be eligible to receive the COVID-19 vaccine. This will be in addition to what the government distributes now for those above 45. The new procedure would let states and others directly buy from manufacturers. The manufacturers should supply 50% to the center. The rest can be sold to states or in the open market at a predetermined price. The manufacturers should publicize their prices in advance. All inoculation, government or others, should be captured on the COIN platform.